We're here in my darkroom getting set up to start painting Blue Van Dykes. I paint on paper, newspaper, because I can draw all over it. And I don't care what happens to it. All right, so I just raise it up on the tray so it's easier for me. And I'm going to put out my containers that are going to hold the chemistries. One that's not marked is water, Van Dyke Brown, cyanotype. Okay, and I always wear gloves.